Hello children, today we will learn how to use decimals in conversions. First question is convert the following into rupees. We know that 1 rupee is equals to 100 paise, which means that 1 paise is equals to rupees 1 upon 100. So, if 1 paise equals to 1 upon 100 rupees, then there are 52 paises given to us in this question. So, 52 paise will be equals to rupees 52 upon 100. Now, we can convert this 52 upon 100 into decimal. You can see that two zeros are there in the denominator. So what we will do, we will put one decimal after ones and tens place. Here after tens place, that is after two digits, we will put one decimal. So it will be equals to 0.52. You can see two places, two zeros are there in the denominator. So there are two digits after decimal here. The next part is rupees 15 and 85 paise. In this part, rupees 15 is already in rupee. So we have to convert 85 paise into rupees. Rupees 15 plus 85 paise will be written as rupees 85 upon 100. It will be equals to rupees 15 plus rupees 0.85, as there are two zeros in the denominator. So rupees 15 plus rupees 0.85 will be equals to rupees 15.85. We will add this 15 and the whole part of the decimal, because 15 is a whole number and here in this 0 is the whole part of the decimal. So 15 plus 0 is 15.85. Next question is convert the following into meters. Now relation between meter and centimeter is 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeter, which means 1 centimeter is equals to 1 upon 100 meter. Here 45 centimeter is given to us. So if 1 centimeter is 1 upon 100 meter, 45 centimeter is equals to 45 upon 100 meter. So 45 upon 100 can be written as 0.45 meter. The next part is 23 meter and 48 centimeter. Here 23 is already in meter, so we have to convert 48 centimeter into meter. So 23 meter plus 48 centimeter can be written as 48 upon 100 meter. So it will be equals to 23 meter plus 0.48 meter. Again, we will add 23 and 0, the whole part of this number 0.48. So 23 plus 0 will be 23. After decimal, we have 48. So 23.48 meter. Next question is convert the following into kilometer. We know that 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meter. So 1 meter will be equals to 1 upon 1000 kilometer. Here 25 meter is given to us. So 25 meter can be written as 25 upon 1000 kilometer. Now Just see that in denominator there are three zeros after one, but in numerator we have only two places. So what we will do, we will increase one zero before two on the left side of the number. So 25, we will write 25 as 025. Now there are three digits in the numerator and three zeros after one are there in the denominator. So it will be written as 0.025 in decimal. So answer is 25 meter is equals to 0.025 kilometer. In the next part, 5 kilometer, 258 meters are there. So 5 kilometer is already in kilometer. So write it 5 kilometer plus 258 meter will be written as 258 upon 1000 kilometer. We will divide 258 by 1000. Now it will be equals to 5 kilometer plus 258 upon 1000 will be equals to 0.258 kilometer. Now 5 plus 0, 5.258 kilometer. Next question is, convert the following into kilograms. Relation between kilogram and gram is 1 kilogram is equals to 1000 gram. That means 1 gram will be equals to 1 upon 1000 kilogram. Here 45 grams are there. So 45 grams will be equals to 45 upon 1000 kilogram. Again, you can see three zeros are there in the denominator, but in numerator we have only two digits. So what we will do, on the left hand side we will write 10. Now number of digits in numerator are 3 and number of zeros after 1 in denominator are also 3. So we will put one decimal before this 0. So it will be 0.045 kilogram. The next part is 12 kg 843 gram. So it will be written as 12 kg plus 843 upon 1000 kilogram. So 12 kg plus 843 upon 1000 is 0.843 kilogram. 12 plus 0, 12.843 kilogram. Next question is, convert the following into liters. So relation between liter and milliliter is 1 liter is equals to 1000 milliliter, which means 1 milliliter is equals to 1 upon 1000 liters. So 50 milliliter are there. 50 milliliter will be equals to 50 upon 1000 liter. Now again, to make number of digits and number of zeros equal, we will put 10 on the left side of the given number. So it will be written as 050. Therefore in decimal it will be equals to 0.050 liter. The next part is 36 liter 455 milliliter. So it will be equals to 36 liter plus 455 upon 1000 liter. So 36 liter plus 455 upon 1000 is equals to 0.455 liter. So 36 plus 0, 36.455 liter.